There were no new higher brackets under the Reagan plan. Every bracket was slashed. And it took effect in 1982. And you know what he did after he was reelected? He went back and did it again in 1986. The highest bracket when Reagan took office was 70%. His 81 tax cuts taking effect in 82 chopped it to 50. He goes back in 1986, chops the 50% highest bracket to 28%. You would never hear him talking like these knuckleheads. Never, ever.
For more, sign up for Levin TV.